They go under four cylinders for better traction through the exit, and they're feeding the underneath of the car with hot exhaust gases to help the downforce. And yet another device to clear cars off the track. It's an old-fashioned style circuit. There's no real service road here. Barriers are right alongside the race.